come on, man. Look, I'm sick and tired of it, man. Look, I know some things are more expensive, gas, but some things are less expensive. You gotta look around. And I mean, look at this. My pillow, this guy's having a 2-for-1. He's practically giving them away. And have you priced LP records lately? Look at this, they used to cost $10. $1.50 on eBay, all right? Macho man. They got everything on there, all right? That's a little over a dollar. How about this, 99 cents. Cher's greatest hits. Look, I think she was better after she left Ike Turner. Do you believe in love after love? Hey, come on, man. Look, everybody keeps notes, all right? You know who else kept notes? Einstein. Lincoln. Remember that? 67 years ago today, he kept looking down. Looking at it. I was there, I remember it. Now, I have got one more thing that I want to say, all right? You lean in and do the creepy whisper thing that you are known for. We're gonna build back better. No, that's not how it works, man. Politics is a long game. So no one's gonna join the Democrat Party straight away. The only way we get people is call the other side evil. So go ahead, join the Republican Party. Then when you get tired of being called a racist, you'll come over to our side. We'll welcome you. We're very open-minded that way. Hey. CBS. CBS poll, I don't care about them. It's a TV station. Come on, man. Don't get me wrong, I watch all the shows, I like them. Barnaby Jones, The Jeffersons, Good Times, One Day at a Time. I like that show, those ladies. That mom, she's got I'm gonna get in trouble. Anyway, I'm the president, Kamala's the vice president. What was I saying? One Day at a Time. We're gonna take things one day at a time. One day at a na-na-na-na, one day at a time. No, that's not the way I do things, man. No, I'm a mano-a-mano guy. If I'm gonna meet Putin, it's eye to eye. Right, like Rocky IV. I'm like Ivan Drago. No, I'm like Rocky. That's how I took down Corn Pop. Oh!
I dropped the phone. I dropped my phone. Driver, pull over. Don't make me grab the wheel.
No. Look. Debra Messing, I don't need her. Will and Grace. She wasn't even the best person on that show. Should have been called Will and that other gay guy. I can say that, right? They voted for me. I mean, I'm fun. And they're fun. Doesn't that what gay means? Happy, fun? Look at their parades. They're having a blast. Sometimes when I talk too long, I whisper. And then nobody remembers what I said before the whisper. Hey, look. Look, leave my wife alone. She's a doctor, all right? She'll get you. Look, she's right. I've been to those Bodegas. They're full of breakfast tacos. And you know, Jill got that from me. That's my nickname for the Hispanic people. I say, hey, come here, my little breakfast taco. Let me take a whiff of you. Oh, I got sour cream on my nose. You know, they like it. They like it. You know, all the minorities like me. I don't care who you are. The Latinx people, the Malcolm X people, they all like me. Oh, give me a break, man. Get the facts, Jack. I'm driving this thing, all right? Hunter's behind me. That's the way it always works. We're a team. We're like a mullet. Business in the front, party in the back. Hey, look. Listen to my wife, all right? She's a doctor. She's right. How am I supposed to get anything done with all these things happening? Trying to make gas prices go down? But they're going up. That's opposite, man. Get the global warming thing happening, but it's too hot. It's too hot. And what happened? J-Lo just married Ben Affleck? Who saw that coming? Right? I thought he was gay married to Matt Damon. No, look. I can't tell that lady what to do. I didn't want her to go, but did you ever try to tell an old lady what to do? They'd do the opposite. So I said, go ahead, go to Taiwan. I don't care. And then she went. But
I don't know. I'm a little afraid of her anyway. I'm more afraid of Nancy than the Chinese. I mean, did you see when she ripped up that State of the Union address? Come on, I said, that's one dizzy broad. You stay out of her way, Joe. Dizzy broad, can I say that? No, probably not. They're gonna put me back in the basement.
Leave me alone, I like ice cream. Come on, man. I got a chocolate chip. Hi, neighbor.
Look, you might have heard about a raid. It wasn't any raid. It was no raid. It was just a neighborly visit. Hey, it's a neighbor popping in on a neighbor, unexpected. It's fun. You go through the closets and, you know what's in my closet? A sweater. I love sweaters, don't you? I love coming home at the end of the day, putting on a sweater. Oh, hold on a second.
Yeah, man, I'm having a great summer. I feel like I just took down corn pop all over again.
Let's do this, man.
Hey, Liz, look. Look, I'm sorry about your loss in the Wisconsin primary. But once they become a state, you can run again. And you know, Corn Pop never quit. He once lost a three-legged race, but he came back and to win again. That's why they call him Corn Pop. Come on, man.
No, you called the wrong Liz, Joe. This is Liz Warren.
Joe? I didn't call anybody Joe. I'm Joe. Hey, look, don't worry, Liz. Wyoming's gonna bounce back.
Wyoming, yes, lots of great tribes there, okay? The Arapaho, the Sioux.
Sioux? Sioux who?
No, Joe, Liz. This is Liz Warren.
Warrant? Wait, what do you mean warrant? Liz, I gotta go. Somebody's calling me about a warrant. It's probably... Hunter. Anyway, bye-bye.
Okay, I'll see.